New at 6, Howland Township Police are looking for some smash and grab suspects. They posted this video on the department's Facebook page today. The suspect smashed the front door window, entered the business, and stole some items. It happened on Monday at the Sprint store along Niles Cortland Road, Southeast.